profound enlightening. Other positive word. Sentimental stories. But tonight will not be. I was at Comic-Con. I was at Comic-Con in San Diego back in July. And my biggest thing at Comic-Con was to appear in this panel discussion with David Fincher, who directed Fight Club, and Gone Girl, and Seven, and with the folks who have Dark Horse Comics, who are doing the Fight Club sequel. And just before we were called to go up onto the stage, this young woman pulled me aside and she said, "I've got to tell you something." And I said, "I really can't. I don't have a moment." She said, "Please, I've never told anybody this." And she said, "You're the only person so morally depraved and so corrupt, so without any kind of an ethical compass, that I could risk telling this." Kind of like making your confession to Satan. She said, "I grew up with a dog. I had this dog I loved so much. It was a puppy when I was an infant, and we grew up together. And by the time I was 16, it was a pretty old dog. And at 16, I was doing great, but the dog was not doing so great. In fact, the dog was starting to have accidents inside the house. And my folks were constantly saying, you know, we need to put Rufus down. We need to take Rufus in, and it's Rufus's time." And I begged them, I said, "Please, Rufus is more of a sibling than I've ever had. Rufus is my twin. You can't kill Rufus." And they said, "No, okay, we won't." So one day, one weekend, the parents were going to leave for the weekend, and as soon as they were out of the driveway, I called my boyfriend. This is her. And my boyfriend came over, and we decided to have anal sex on my parents' bed. So we're doing the anal sex on my parents' bed, and we're right past the point where it stops hurting, into the point where it's, "Hey, wow, surprise, surprise." When we don't even hear my parents pull up in the driveway. We hear their car door slam. They're here, they're out of the car, they've forgotten something. They're right at the back door. So we jump out of bed, and the moment he pulls out of me, I accidentally squeeze out a little poop. It just pops out, you know? And we think they just got to go to the kitchen, they forgot the wine opener, they forgot the corkscrew, they forgot something, they're just going to get it, they're going to get back in the car, they're gone. We hide in their closet, we hear my father's footsteps come up the stairs, and we hear my father say, "God damn, fucking dog." And they leave. And my boyfriend and I think, "Oh, hey, that could have gone worse." Until we start to look around the